Hi, so today we're heading to Vernon and we have a spontaneous side trip to the Shuswap Falls. Shuswap Falls is a maintained BC Hydro recreation site with a parking lot, picnic tables, interpretive signs, and public toilets. There is a great viewing platform that overhangs the spillway, offering a bird's eye view of the falls and dam. During the spring runoff, the roar of the water can be heard from quite a distance. To get there from Lumbee, head north on Shuswap Avenue, the name of the road changing to Maybe Lake Road on the outskirts of the village. Follow Maybe Lake Road for 15 km from Lumbee to a bridge that crosses over the Shuswap River. After crossing the bridge, drive another 500 meters to the turnoff on your left. Hold on to my embrace this time, I promise it won't break. I'm hoping the things haven't changed. Life took us far apart, but it never took away my heart. Have you been holding it safe? 'Cause it's been hard. You know I wanted to stay, caught us off guard, but there was no other way. Did you stay up till morning and head out exploring, make up for months that we've missed. 'Cause the cold air is calling and my head's recalling the moment that I was convinced. We'll stay up till morning and head out exploring, make up for months that we've missed. 'Cause your lips are calling and my heart's recalling the way I could never resist. It's been so hard. Really? There's no wheel?
No. Just walk it. Two people. What the old fur traders had to do. look, if the power plant was working, water would be shooting out the bottom. Come into here, it goes to the turbine, and would come out at the bottom here. If you see like a mass amount of water coming out.
So nothing's coming out.
I don't think